good. Hey, man, what's up? Let's go.
I don't know what came over me.
Good to see you, man.
You know something?
What?
Man, next time I make a surprise call to some guy I admire to see if he can teach me something, I sure as shit hope he tells me to get lost.
I don't blame you. What a journey.
Man, I wasn't expecting that. I thought you'd show me how to rob small-time banks, wash the money, and buy a big house and retire in peace.
Yeah, well, maybe next time.
Very funny.
You went straight to advanced study, my friend. The reality, not the friendly face of boosting scores. The reality.
Ain't that the truth?
Let's go have some drinks. A lot of drinks. Wanna go take you in a movie? So, let me ask you a question, kid.
Yeah, shoot.
Does this town make everybody crazy? I mean, since we moved here, my wife, my son, my daughter, me, we've all gone insane. I mean, everybody I meet is insane. Is it the place, or the times, or what?
Well, man, I always lived here, homie. So I guess I'm the last person you should be asking that question. But for the record...
What the fuck?
Great cops. Fucking beautiful.
Damn, you got off lucky, homie.
Don't crash this car again!
I'd love to get my hands.
after me.
How about we eyeball some women at a skin joint? They weren't like this, you know.
Who?
My family. Amanda, the kids.
What's happening?
They were normal back in the Midwest.
Oh, come on, man. The average family of a bank robber? Dude. I'm sure if you stayed, they would have found a way to be weird.
Yeah, maybe, man. Maybe.
You! Shit! Stay in cover! Drop what you're doing and get your ass over here! Keep your head down! You know something, you fucking pathetic! Stay down! There is no fucking point to you! Put it on.
Just in case I wasn't having fun already.